it's Kessler in at the center position. You take a look at the Knicks. This is a must-win game for them after they were unable to steal either of the first two.
Yeah, must-win indeed. Falling behind 3-0 as the lower seed is a death sentence. This team wanted a better round one performance than they've had so far.
Should be showing a lot more energy on defense. It's not there.
And here's Randall. Randall draws the double. White rejected by Mitchell to Randall. Now Barrett. Bogner outside. Outside White. Rejected by Mitchell. And they're able to recover. Mitchell against White. And there's a pick. He's going for the oop here.
Precision pass into the post. Well-earned assist.
Green. Now here's Barrett. Not a lot of room. Randall outside. Fires from deep. Connects from downtown. Randall's got his second bucket up. Pass to Mitchell. And Mitchell with the slam.
So sick.
Solid defense from Williams.
Probably should have scored there. He usually does.
Here's Miller. Boom! He jams it straight down.
They were totally in sync on that play. Targeted the pass beautifully.
Bogner outside. Outside White.
This defense is getting
special. And he lobs it up the rim. And an emphatic jam on the lob.
I would imagine it's nearly impossible to not get fired up after that play.
This will do for a team. Ignition switch ignited.
And the Knicks with the possession here. The Hornets making their last shot. Here's Kessler. Rejected by Mitchell. Pass to Miller. Three is up. That one falls. Nice setup by Mitchell.
This rough stretch, but on occasion you'll have periods like this.
Here's Wagner. Plenty of contact on that shot. Officials call the foul, and he'll take two free throws now. Kelly Oubre picks one up.
Putting him
outside Mitchell. And he lobs it up. And Williams punches it home.
And how sweet was that play?
Pinpoint pass, set up the alley-oop flush. Charlotte has gone 2 of 4 from the perimeter in the second so far. To the inside.
Second team foul.
First one falls. Both free throws good for Mitchell. Hate to see him top that performance tonight.
Well, his team needs him to contribute. When he's on his A game, he just makes play after play.
For sure. And draws so much defensive attention that it opens up opportunities for others.
Now, B.A., you know.
Now here's Wagner. He's got 14. Here's Miller to the paint. Williams. And Williams punches it home.
Oh, yeah. That'll do it.
Wow, an emphatic.
It's over time. Take and make these shots. Man, what a pass that was there. He really, really relishes making the game easier for his team.
Check by Mitchell. White for three. Count it. Make that 3 of 7 so far for him.
Yeah, never.
Pass to Miller. Three-pointer. Kessler with a rebound. Kessler's got his 8th rebound here tonight. And here is Barrett. Down low. Here's Randle. Rejected by Mitchell.
Boy, this is bad. Tough to watch. I mean, this is really bad. He's stone cold this point.
Randle against Smith. Kicks it out to Barrett. Launches it. And the Knicks, another three.
You gotta like the quick.
And there's the lob.
The pass, the catch, the slam. What a clean play.
Man, absolutely jaw-dropping. Good. White's got 7 points here in the quarter.
And just not letting up at all. I mean, you have to love this approach. You want to get the ball to the guys who make plays.
If it's working, keep working it. That's what I say. Keep the...
Johnson passes to Barrett. Driving in with the 10-footer. Rejected by Mitchell. With the screen. Oh, nice shot by Mitchell. 12 points for him. Pass to Miller. This one for three. Oh, and he just knocked down the buzzer beater.
It just nails the three. Way to close the quarter.
Talk about Lane's game is dialed in, and that's despite the defense's best efforts. It's pretty impressive, even by today's standards.
Yeah, hard to beat a team that's hitting a high volume of threes, that's for sure. And looking at where the...
Oh, there's the alley. Up high and down it goes on the lob.
I would imagine it's nearly impossible to not get fired up after that play.
Game. Outside Oubre. Back to Mitchell. From deep. And again, Charlotte with the triple. Williams, a screen on White. Here's Mitchell, and there's a whistle. He'll head to the line to shoot two. That one on Kessler. And he knocks down the first one. Here come the Hornets. And Mitchell with the slam.
Good ball pressure and fast plays like that will tighten this up quick.
And goes to the Knicks. The biggest lead of the game, 15 points. Here's Randle. And it's good. Fought through contact. Hit the shot. And will go to the line. Randle outside. The layup is good off the glass. Randle's got 5 points. Pass to Miller. Double team on Mitchell. Three-pointer. Hey, he's now 6 for 6. He is cooking right now.
He's bringing up if he wasn't being as efficient as he's been so far.
Here's the break. Here's Miller. Oh, my goodness!
Disrespectful.
Oh, out of this world, reverse jam. Charlotte's going 2 for 5 for threes at halftime. Here's Mitchell. And Mitchell with the slam.
But once he gets to the rim, it's fairly automatic.
Nothing fancy right there. Pass to Miller.
Good deal. That's good to hear.
Mitchell with the ball. And Mitchell with the slam.
And he brings this game a little.
Randle inside. Washington's there. Randle can't hit. And it's Mitchell with the ball for the Hornets. 7-point differential. Smith outside. Puts up a three. Oh, drew the foul and almost hit the 3-point bucket.
Nice. Gotcha. We'll take that. We're going to get 3 free throws here.
Tracking foul from deep. As a defender.
defender, challenge the three-point shooter, but run by him, not into him.
It's the first of three. Green's checked in for Charlotte. And the second free throw is good. Settle for two. Well, it was only a Smith outside. Pass to Green. Five on the clock. Here's Miller. The time. That one falls. Nice setup by Mitchell. Johnson passes to Daniels. Gaines. He's guarded by Washington. Johnson for three. He's locked in. Green's his fifth shot in as many attempts. On the wing, Mitchell. Smith against Johnson. Shoot from the baseline. Here's Green. And it's hammered home by Green. Gardner against Oubre. Back to Mitchell. Right side, Williams. That one falls. Nice setup by Mitchell. Well, Randall, pass to White. To the inside. There's another block.
A defensive stalwart so far. That's six blocks.
Back to Mitchell. And Mitchell with the slam.
And one move ahead of the defense. A solid pick.
And then the monster dunk to complete the play. Pass to Williams. Williams, a screen on Wagner. To the middle. Here's Mitchell. And Mitchell with the slam.
Man, he's got a lot of firepower right now. I mean, what a half he's had.
Now Kessler. Randall, left side. And it's Randall with the jam.
You know, once he has...
And a foul called on the way up. So he'll take two from the free throw line. It's going to go on R.J. Barrett.
Everyone in the building saw the obvious contact.
Yeah, the officials didn't need to talk that one over. It was obvious.
The free throw drops for Williams. And Williams drops it. White against Mitchell. Williams is screen on White. And he's going for the lob! And Williams punches it home.
The great read between those two guys. The defense didn't stand a chance, B.A.
Wagner against Oubre. Inside. Here's Randall. Rejected by Mitchell. Back to Mitchell. From the arc. No good. New York has gone 0 for 3 here in the fourth. White finds Randall. Again with the block.
Heading for the post in a playoff game for this team.
And his defense is the foundation for this team. And has it been the record book for his franchise. And Williams punches it home.
B.A., the one-hand dunk just looks so...
Mitchell with the ball. He's guarded by White. Williams is screened on White. Deflected! And they get it back. Miller. And it's in. Now a timeout called by New York. There's 37 seconds left in the fourth quarter. White for three. And he sinks it. And he's brought the love to milk the clock here.
No question. They're in a great situation right here.
Here's Mitchell. Yes!
They have a relentless mentality, even with the game.
There's 18 seconds left to play in the fourth quarter of this one. For three, Randall. And he buries it. And that one. gets the first, and that'll put him up two. So he gets that trip sort of empty, missing both. And so it's the Hornets who come out on top here. And now that they're up 3-0, winning this whole series is well within their grasp.
You think it's only a matter of time, but the postseason.